Do you know how to open onigiri perfectly? This type is easy. Rip here. Follow the numbers. Pull the plastic carefully. Now you have a beautiful onigiri. Wait. Use the plastic you pulled out. Even many Japanese don't know this hack. This type is tricky. Find number one first. Pull the arrow all the way down. Roll the rice to the left. Pull out the plastic carefully. Open up the plastic around the rice. Roll the rice onto the seaweed. Enjoy!